Actor Abhishek Bachchan injured his left elbow but says he does not have any pain. He came for the trailer launch of Dhoom 3 and when asked about his injury, he quoted a famous line from one of Dad Amitabh's films.
मैं एकदम तंदुरुस्त हूँ मैडम.
आपके हाथ, आपके
हेल्थ इज फाइन. माय एल्बो इज हर्ट, दैट्स इट. आई हैव टॉर्न अ टेंडन इन माय एल्बो, बट इट्स नथिंग सीरियस, आई विल बी फाइन.
विक्टा ये
मर्द को दर्द नहीं होता मैडम.
वाह क्या बात है, क्या बात है.
The actor injured himself while working out on Monday, but the 37-year-old has not taken any break from working gym sessions. Aamir Khan plays the villain in the third film of the franchise, but Abhishek refuses to term him a true villain.
जैसे कि आमिर ने कहा, he's not the quintessential villain. He has a very wonderful reason for doing what he does, and there is a justification. So I wouldn't call Aamir the villain of the film.
Dhoom 3, directed by Vijay Krishnacharya and produced by Aditya Chopra, also features Katrina Kaif and Uday Chopra. It will hit the theaters December 20th. Anamika Saxena, IAS.